Mike Cogwood, Port American Eagle, Flight 54, sending on service to Louisville. Get you guys underway here in just a minute. Apologize for the delay. We got tied up with some weather earlier today, and I've been playing catch-up ever since. We're just about there, so we're going to do our best to get you guys. We're not going to be off the gate on time. We're going to do our best to get you guys into Louisville on time. Not on time as close as we possibly can. There's some weather between here and there. We're expecting a few bumps. That being said, I probably will not have a chance to get the seatbelt signed off for the duration of this flight. We're going to be dodging weather all the way there, so it could be, like I said, a bit bumpy. Working in the back list today, we have two different companies, very best flight attendants. We have R1 up front, McKenzie in the back. They're there primarily for your safety, so please follow any and all instructions they provide. Thank you much now. Sit back, relax, enjoy your flight.
carpet and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. Toggle your seatbelt. Lift the top of the bucket. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. Federal aviation regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted blackboards, and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted at any time in any area of the aircraft, including the laboratory. It is against federal law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two door exits in the front and four window exits over the wings. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit, indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. Your seat cushion serves as an approved flotation device. To remove it, pull up and take it with you to the nearest usable exit. After exiting the aircraft, place your arms through the straps and then plug the cushion to your chest. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. The cabin lights will be dimmed for takeoff. Individual breathing controls are overhead. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight. that could pop up.